for the second fight of Ben's team squad.
All right, here we go.
Cloud jams the kick, throws three punches, gets 1 point. Hold time, quick check. Rather wipe off some of that garbage under the feet of the Hayabusa fighter. Avery fight at distance, preferring to use the sidekick, and then switches to the back fist. Great strategy there. Another good jam of Avery. Oh, but this time, I just want to use the back fist, but Clyde was able to get the point first. And the fight is down, no ground fighting. Reset. Great step in back fist by Team Hayabusa, and they get a point. It's 10-2. A little bit of work to do. Round kick to the back of the headgear, which is completely legal. A 2-point kick for Avery. Stepping back fist. AP's happy to call it. Nobody else likes it. Good body punch to the face, of course. 1 point for Avery. And he waits it out, takes the 13-2 lead into round three, where Ross Levine waits.